Hello, I'm going to give the reasons why I do not recommend people join the church in Skeet under Archbishop Gregory, Colorado. He is in schism from the Orthodox Church. Orthodoxy teaches us not to follow others into schism. Since I've been acquainted with Gregory, he has been in the Russian Church abroad, the Church under Archbishop Kalinikos of the Twelve Islands, the GOC under Archbishop Chrysostom Kiusis, and the Russian Orthodox Autonomous Church under Metropolitan Valentin. Today, Gregory is not in communion with anyone. Also, there was a time when he desired union with the GOC under Archbishop Makarios, but for some reason unknown to me, they did not go into communion with him. Had Gregory gone into communion with the GOC under Makarios, he now would break that communion, since the GOC under Makarios recently went into communion with Hakna, a group Gregory does not recognize. Because of this union with Hakna, Gregory no longer recognizes the GOC under Makarios. Gregory claims to be the true successor of the Russian Church Abroad Metropolitans Anthony, Anastasi, and Filaret. Actually, he is not. When it comes to the issues of grace and how the heterodox are to be received, Gregory does not hold the same views of these hierarchs, nor does he hold to the view of St. John Maximovich. Metropolitans Anthony, Anastasi, and Filaret concelebrated with clergy in the Serbian Patriarchate. Gregory would never do such a thing because he believes the Serbian Patriarchate to be apostate and graceless. Metropolitan Filaret also commemorated the Holy Eastern Patriarchs in every liturgy, and he never reprimanded any bishops or priests for using economia with people coming to the Russian Church abroad from other jurisdictions. Also, Metropolitan Filaret never considered the sacraments of all jurisdictions to be invalid. Gregory has a policy of rebaptizing people coming into his church from other jurisdictions. By doing this, he has departed from the understanding of the historic Russian Church, which for the past 1,000 years or so has exercised economia in the reception of the heterodox. He has also departed from the understanding of the Russian Church abroad. The Russian Church abroad always allowed for economia with the knowledge and blessing of the local bishop. Also, as a matter of historical fact, the Russian Church has exercised economia in the reception of Roman Catholics. Another important thing to consider is the fact that the Russian Church abroad always allowed people in their church to receive communion from clergy at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, which is in the Jerusalem Patriarchate. For the reasons I've given, Gregory is not the true successor of Metropolitans Anthony, Anastasi, and Filaret, because he does not share their views. He did not adhere to all the views and practices of the Russian Church abroad. Another important thing to remember is that the Russian Church abroad never officially declared the sacraments of mainstream Orthodoxy to be invalid. Lastly, Gregory has misinterpreted the Russian Church's 1983 anathema of ecumenism. Thank you for listening. See the information below in the description box.